Welcome once again to this series of short videos on definitional delusions. Thank you for watching, I appreciate it. As always, please visit my website www.studydelusions.com. Now today I shall be talking about delusional jealousy. This is a disorder characterized by delusions of infidelity where you feel your partner is having an affair. Again, it can occur as part of another disorder such as schizophrenia, or can occur separately as part of a delusional disorder. Now, the sufferer often argues with their partner, accusing them of being unfaithful. They can often search the partner's belongings to look for evidence of unfaithfulness. They can also follow them to see if they are being unfaithful. There's also violence, and this disorder is associated with high risk of violence, which can often be visited onto the partner or onto the supposed rival. Now, delusional jealousy often improves upon separation or breakup of the relationship if it occurs when the relationship restarts. Now, jealousy can be provoked quite easily, for example, innocuous looking stimuli such as just flicking a glance over to someone else. And so, it is also associated with emotions such as anger, envy, and hatred. Well, this is another video in my series of delusions. Thank you for listening to this one on delusional jealousy. I appreciate it. Please visit my website www.studydelusions.com.